I think that we collectively as a society are, and excuse my language, fucking pussies. Ayo. I have no context on what you're saying, but yes, you are correct. All hail Akashi. Thank you. He might be a simp and not want an explanation, but I certainly do. You most definitely are a simp, bro. Shh, bro. Secret. Oh, I see. Bakuto shutting up real quick. Yes, thank you. Kashi, my dear, do go on. Keyboard smash, my dear. Okay. I think that we should stop shortening profile picture to PFP and instead call it as it is. PP. Yes. Agreed. You're so correct, Akashi. The smartest. The most correct ever. Gotta agree with Bakuto over here. He's got a point. A very valid one at that. Thank you. And in case you're not convinced, here's how you would integrate it into casual conversations. Ad Oikora. Yes, Akashi. Low-key scared, not gonna lie. Your PP is so cute. Keyboard smash. Thank you. Can confirm that it is. Sugora. What, she looks cute in that picture. We all know that's not what you meant. Whatever else could I mean? His PP is the cutest, prettiest smile. Sugora taking the piss. Keyboard smash. I hate you. Well, luckily I don't run on your validation then, cheeky sugar. Unimpressed, Daichi. At Kenma. Yes, Kashi. Your PP goes so hard. Unimpressed, Kenma. Akashi just shrugging because he's so right. Keyboard smash. Oh god. I actually love this idea. Oh my god. At Tsukishima. Oopsies, added you in the caps. Let me try again. At Tsukishima. Don't choyo. I like your PP, cheeky Hinata. Both Yamas saying same because they are quirky. You all are horrid. Thank you, Kishi. We do try. Someone change the subject real quick. Got you. Thanks, Daichi. Smiley Daichi. At Iwazumi. Are you gonna confess to me? With Taylor Swift. Hell yeah. About fucking time, oh my god. Let's fucking go. Okay, do go on, Smiley Iwa. Glad you're excited as I am, Smiley Daichi. You. Keep it for the private messages. You guys actively roleplay on the main group chat. Sounds kinda transphobic to me. Whoa, die. I thought you were better than that. Disappointed. Poor Daichi. Ignore them. More confessing, pretty please. Pretty please. Who are you and what have you done with Iwa-chan? Fuck off, Oikora. Hehe, there he is. Daichi, Smiley Iwa. Right, yes.
I wish I could fly.
Six whole flustered keyboard smashes from Iwazumi, which is, you know, understandable, I guess. I love this song so much. Oh my god. Okay, wait. Give me a second. Keyboard smash. Oh my god. Oikora. Keyboard smash. He's doing the very first night. Quote me on this. I'm having this man's babies. Keyboard smash. Iwazumi being so in love, which we stan. Bro. Sugora not believing this. I am not convinced that's Iwazumi-san. Me neither. You all clearly haven't seen him talk about Taylor enough then. Fake fans. Come on, poor Yahiba. I'm guessing I chose well. The best soft Iwa. Keyboard smash. Okay, wow. I'm getting real flustered now. Can't be more than me. Wanna bet? Just kiss and move on, god. Honestly. We need to low-key up our game. Of course, sugar lips. Not like that. Damn. I'm trying. Try harder, baby. Okay, cheeky Sugora.
I'd pick you up and we'd go back in time.
I forgot to turn off the caps, keyboard smash. 1 second.
I'd write this in the sky.
Keyboard smash. I'm actually, like, hyperventilating. I am so in love with you, Daichi. You don't just spring that up on a guy. But I am so in love with you too. Keyboard smash. Disgusted Kayatani. Jealous ho. I have a whole partner. Elongated yeah. For sure, sarcastic Yahiba. If I say sorry, will you say yes with no hesitation? I will, smiley Yahiba. Fine, poor boy. Sorry, you are not disgusting. Damn right we're not. Watch who you're talking about. Thank you. Sorry, Iwazumi-san. Kaya soft Yahiba. Smiley Kayatani. Kayahiba is better than IwaDai. Oikora, I have your mother on speed dial. So do I. You're not special. Poor Iwa. At Iwazumi. Hehe, yes, smiley Iwa. The switch up.
I miss you like it was the very first night.
Dot dot. Iwazumi. He's screaming. Give him a sec. No, I'm not. Don't spread lies. Stupid core. Bit defensive there, mate. Bit defensive your mum. Mature. Hajime, you were screaming. Aha aha, yes I was. Confused oi core. All offense. Damn. Good, that's the exact reaction I wanted. Glad to provide it then, smiley Iwa. They're actually so adorable. Honestly. Rooting for you, cat. Iwazumi's gonna be our new daddy, Yuwu. Daddy O number 2. The children are part of the deal, smiley Daichi. That's fine, smiley Iwa. He called us his children. We've finally been accepted. Hell fucking yeah. Let's fucking do this shit. Thanks, father. And father number 2. Oh my god, we got 2 dads. Our gay dads. Can I take it back? No. Damn it. Welp, if I'm stuck with anyone, I'm glad it's with you, smiley Iwa. Keyboard smash. Stop. Pappas, please do stop flirting in front of us. Pappas, please. PP. Poor Daichi. Sorry, Papa. Keyboard smash. I hate myself. Good. You should continue the confession, Daddy-o. I will nishinoa. I'm so glad we don't have a single father anymore. Me too, holding back happy tears. Father figure Daichi for the win. Some of you all really need one. Thanks for being our replacement, Daddy-o, we appreciate it. Tone indicator genuine. Okay, I take it back, they seem nice. For now. Tone indicator threat. Noia no. Noia yes. Oh my. Gonna just.
And so it goes, every weekend the same party.
I do not think I can express the genuine joy I am exhibiting right now. A keyboard smash would be a pretty good indicator. You're right. 4 keyboard smashes exhibiting the joy he has. That's a lot of joy. Smiley boy battle because they're cute like that. Yeah, let's stop there. That was kinda cute. Whoa. The Sugura being nice. I'm a nice person, Ashley. You can't say that and call me Ashley in the same sentence. Can. And just did. He's nice to me. Because he's dating you. It'd be concerning if he wasn't. Yeah, you've got a point. Poor Sugura. Daichi's my best friend, I can say nice things about him. I'm your best friend. Well, it definitely fucking isn't Asahi. He says as we're literally together right now at my house. I would rather die than people know I like Asahi. Got a headstone with your name on it then. Look at my third year boys go, smiley Kyoko. Scratch everything. Kyoko's my best friend. No thank you, sugar. Keyboard smash Kaoshi. Kyoko help. Brutal for real heartbreak. Anyways. Point is, I'm a wonderful person. For sure, tone indicator sarcasm. Oh shush you Asahi. Thank you sugar, smiley Daichi. You are so very welcome, my dear best friend Dai. Dot dot. Too much. Yeah. Overselling it a little too much. Noted.
I never go alone, and I don't seem broken hearted.
Daichi. Yes Hajime, smiley boy. Can I? Like. Sing along. But only if you want me to. I don't wanna like. Overshadow your confession. But I like this song. And just wanted to ask. If I could. You can say no. Keyboard smash. Stop, you're so cute. Of course you can. As if I could sing a Taylor Swift song and not let you take a part in it. Keyboard smash. Yay, oh my god. Can I really? You can, tone indicator serious. The whole point is we sing together soft Daichi. Ikora. I think I just fell deeper in love. Welcome to this side. They really are adorable. Is Daichi also gonna be our dad? Shut your mouth with that cringy shit. I'm sorry. Be nicer to first year snookums. Fine, poor Hanamaki. Sorry, Kindaichi, reluctant Maki. It's good. I'll stop trying to be funny. Absolutely not, Kindaichi. You continue and try to be funny. Don't let a pink-haired hoe with pronouns stop you. Help, keyboard smash. He's right. Of course I am. Thanks, Aki soft Kindaichi. They solo. Sorry, I don't take criticism. Seijo relationships are superior. For real. Hoping to be in a Seijo relationship soon. Just say the word. But after you sing Miss Swift. Of course.
My friends all say they know everything I'm going through. I drive down different roads, but they all lead back to you.
Keyboard smash. I'm actually like. So, keyboard smash. Ikora help. I'll be over in a bit, Iwa-chan. Thank you. That line is so pretty. For real, oh my god. I want someone to say that to me. Noted. Keyboard smash. Taylor's songs are growing on me and I don't know how I feel about it. You're welcome. Now your life might have a little bit of meaning to it. Harsh. But fair. I'm the one who introduced him to Taylor. Where's my thanks, Iwa-chan? No, Ikora. It was actually your elder sister who introduced me. So my thanks go to her. Still poor Ix. Your sister is more superior than you. I can't even deny that. She's pretty awesome. She punched my older sister once. This isn't about you, Kageyama. What is it with the Ikoras and Kageyamas? Too much Utero, too much. Damn. Damn indeed. I hate that they're so cute. Honestly. I swear this is bordering like homophobia and transphobia and probably a few other phobias too. Oh, definitely, for sure. Guess we're just better at this than you then. Oh my god, oh my god. Cocky Iwa, cocky Iwa. Iwa-chan, heartbreak. How could you say that to me? Your best friend emo Ikora. Easily. I don't wanna be friends anymore. Tone indicator joke. Not the tone indicator joke. Because I want to say friends. Keyboard smash, he's so adorable. Can you simp over her somewhere else? Nope. Toru deserves to be simped over everywhere and every time. Keyboard smash, Kaoshi, stop, I'm blushing. Gay. So are we. Yes, but they're like gay tone indicator negative connotations. We are gay tone indicator positive connotations. That makes so much sense. Thank you. You're encouraging too much today, Bakuto. And what about it? Nothing. Exactly, quirky Bakuto. Homophobia in this day and age. Horrific. Honestly. Poor Daichi. At Iwazumi. Yes, Daichi, smiley Iwa. Didn't read the note on the Polaroid picture. They don't know how much I miss you. Keyboard smash. That was the exact correct energy to give that line. I am actually so in love. I genuinely can't believe you learned so much about something that I care about. I was gonna try and gaslight you into thinking we had a lot in common so you'd date me. It worked, smiley boys. Keyboard smash. To be clear, I'm not still gaslighting you. I know, Daichi. You fell into the Miss Swift rabbit hole, right, smiley Iwa? I did. Hell yeah. That's better than gaslighting. Keyboard smash. That line does things to me, I swear. Like, fall deeper for you. That's the name of the game. Keyboard smash. Ikora, marry me. Stop trying to outdo them, babes, they've won this battle, heartbreak. Damn it. Sucks to suck. Cocky Iwa and cocky Daichi. OTP for real. Yes. But also Loki Sugora slander. I will throw this math textbook at your head. I'm sorry, please don't do that again. Again. Hubs, you good. Just about. They're a mess. Yes, but Suga's hot, so giggly yikes. Giggling and kicking my feet. At Daichi. I've never been on the receiving end before. First time, kinda nervous. You're so funny, Iwa, trying his best. Iwa-chan, no. Textbook flirting. You're doing a great job, ignore them, supportive Daichi. I appreciate that. Can I like? Say it now. Yes, yes, of course. Thank you.
And so it was, we never saw it coming. Not trying to fall in love, but we did like children running.
I didn't realize how giggly you get when you're on this side. Me when Ikora confessed. Kaoshi, keyboard smash. I'm glad you're giggly because I was giggly too. Giggle buddies. Yes. Giggle buddies. I'm crying, I love them. Me too. Captain, look at you go. So glad all the simping and flirting paid off, Dai. Me too. I was embarrassing sometimes. Yeah, but you were cute while you were doing it. Stop, keyboard smash. Daichi acted so desperate sometimes. Right. Keyboard smash his pickup lines. Stop, keyboard smash. Mans couldn't have been more obvious. Why are you and Asahi only getting along to bully me, poor Daichi? Not cool. Hoops. Sugora thinking it's hilarious. No, but Iwazumi. How long did it take you to pick up on it? To be fair, I just thought he was a really big Taylor fan. Really. Hajime, no. I'm not good at this kind of thing. Clearly. Damn. Indeed. I'm gonna continue because this is getting embarrassing. Yes, do go on.
And back then we didn't go. We were built to fall.
Her lyrics are genuinely so amazing, perfect, wonderful, genius, witty, satisfying, flawless. Yes, smiley Daichi. Tone indicator genuine. Not me just trying to be on your good side. I know. But even if you were again, it's working. Good to hear.
But don't forget about the night out in LA. Dance in the kitchen, chase me down through the hallway. No one knows about the words that we whispered. No one knows how much I miss you.
IwaDai. They are so superior. They are the best. Literally fuck everyone else. Them being the most superior. Thank you, Yamaguchi. Of course, Captain Soft Yams. I'm on Yam's side. I guess you win today. Or look at you, you've matched Softbooks. Do I get a reward, Yuwu? Want a kissy, Yuwu? I do shy emojis. Sorry, Oikoa, he's studying with me. Say the word and I'll leave his musty ass. That's mean. Leave my house. Yay, okay. On my way, love, Soft Sugar. Daichi, he actually kicked me out his house. He's so rude. You're the one who wanted to leave. Go get your kissy, Yuwu. Keyboard smash. Doors open, Kaoshi Softbox. You guys are too old to act like this. I am a child at heart, but a senior in hair. I will fight you, Kyoko. Oops. Now, am I gonna ask you out or are you gonna do it? I want to do it. But, I want to do it face to face. Ideally listening to this song. Whatever you want. Okay, cool. Meet me in the park by Seijol. You know the one, right? I think so, send me the location anyways. God, you're so organized, I love you. Keyboard smash. Okay, I've sent it to you. Matsukoa bought me speakers last year that I've never used. Hopefully the apartment complex next to the park likes Taylor Swift. Yeah, hopefully they do. Keyboard smash. Okay. 15 minutes. 15 is more than enough. Okay. I'm nervous now. Keyboard smash. See you. Can't wait. Me neither, keyboard smash. Iwazumi and Daichi have gone offline. So are Kaoshi. Yes, I absolutely wanna go watch them in the park. Hell yeah. Let's go. Seijol volleyball trip. Yes, yes, yes. Oh god.